I beveled it correctly. I collected all the edges and I re-beveled it. I was missing some edges, so now I'm gonna go to my finally to the insert edge loop tool and just add one edge loop here and one edge loop over there. And then I'm gonna add edge loops in the interior of these circles, these components. I got everything, press 3, so now everything is sharp. And that is the final piece.